गुड इवनिंग क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, बी प्रोटेक्टिव एंड बी सेफ फ्रॉम कोविड-19। नाउ ओपन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक्स, सेक्शन बी चैप्टर नंबर 1 इज गोइंग ऑन, नोटिस राइटिंग, टेक आउट पेज नंबर 25। आई टोल्ड यू टू जस्ट ट्राई टू राइट डाउन द नोटिस ऑन टॉपिक 4 एंड 5th, सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू। यू इंटेंड टू सेल योर ओल्ड वॉशिंग मशीन, पुट अप अ नोटिस ऑन द नोटिस बोर्ड ऑफ योर लोकेलिटी और अपार्टमेंट्स, give the required information. Now what you have to do, you have to write a notice and you are planning or intend to sold your old washing machine, right? You have to also write down the features of your old washing machine and you have to write down the notice of your locality or apartment notice board. Okay, so first, in the first line, what we are writing, the name of our locality or apartments, like I will write down KVS apartments, comma, the place is New Delhi. You can write down any name of apartment. Then give one line gap according to format. In the next line, word notice. Left hand side corner, date of today, 22 May 2020. And we are writing that name of the notice is for sale. We have to give some attractive name or attractive here. Okay? Now, a used Whirlpool machine is on sale. It is completely automatic with drying facility. Here we have to describe the features of washing machine. You can write down any name of washing machine. And it is in perfect working condition. Its condition is good. The price is rupees 10,000. When you are selling your old washing machine, its cost is rupees 10,000. For more information, call up. You are writing any number here. And between the timing is it 8 to 12 p.m. Okay. And at last, write down your name. And you are any designation is not here, but you can write down residence, means you are living in your home only. Okay, in this way you have to complete this notice number 4. And now we will start notice 5. You are Rohit, secretary of school quiz club. You are secretary of school quiz club. You want to hold an inter class competition to decide an entries for an inter school competition 2 weeks from now. And what you want, you are organizing an inter-school inter-class competition, and for the entries, what you are deciding from 2 weeks before, you can want the submission of names. So draft a notice for the students. You have to draw a notice for the students, notice board inviting participants, and you have to invite the participants, the students. Mention all details like the entry dates, prizes, etc., and put the notice in a box. So let's start. First we will write down the name of a school. Any name you can write down, because the school name is not given in the question. So I write MD school, comma, New Delhi, one line gap, the word notice, left hand side corner, date of today, and I will give the name is quiz. Okay, you can write down any attractive name to the topic. All those who are interested in participating in the inter-class quiz competition, you are inviting the students. All those students who are interested and who wants to take part in inter-class quiz competition should give their names to the undersigned, should have to submit their names to the undersigned, means the name that is given here, by 20 June, and we are giving here the last date is 20 June. It will be held on 30 June. And when will it held? It held on 30 June 2020. So you have to write here 10 June, sorry. Okay, because 2 weeks before we have to submit the names. 30 June the competition will have, and you have to submit your names up to 10 June, and the winner will get reward of rupees 10,000. And who will win this competition, he or she will definitely get the reward of prize 10,000 rupees. Okay, and at last you have to write down the name that is already given here, Rohit Khanna, or whatever you can write down, and designation is secretary quiz club. Okay, in this way you have to complete this notice. I hope you all understand that how to write a notice. It is very important for you. So read this chapter again, read all these notices which we have already completed, and do your best to understand it. Okay, now today after completing this, you have to try to read chapter number 2, that is message writing, and from tomorrow we will start messes. Okay, thank you.